We're off to Newfie, baby. Newfie! So exciting!
It is early Sunday morning. We're just about to our airport, which is a lake, because we're getting on a float plane, flying into the middle of nowhere to go after a big old bull moose. So we're clearly excited. We've never done anything like this before, and hopefully it's going to turn out pretty good.
Hello.
Oh. It's first day here in Conne River. Got Dion, we're gonna head up this hill. It's gonna get really nasty later today, so we're gonna try and get something done this morning. So, up the hill we go.
First morning here, we just got up to Lookout 1. We've been here for about a half hour. Dion called a little bit. We're standing here, and I was just telling Kyle about how cool it would be if a moose came out down in this one end. All of a sudden a cow pops out, like looking at her. And then a decent bull, probably like 30 inches wide beside her, chasing her around down there. Kyle got a little bit of footage up. It was cool. We can't get over this landscape. It's just spectacular. I've never seen anything like this. This is a freaking awesome experience.
Day two, we're about to get in the boat, head out. We are on our way.
Good day.
Saw a bull. Can't really ask for much more.
It's day three. I think today's gonna be the day. We're heading back up this giant hill. Same area where we were on day one. Hopefully some other bulls will move into the area. We'll be good to go.
All right, we just spotted a cow come out with a bull behind her. It's the same bull we saw the other day after decent, so it's my first moose. We're a newfie. It's the third day, so we're gonna give it a shot.
I don't even know what to say. That's discouraging. We're only like 30 yards, but they didn't wind us. She must have just seen us. There really wasn't much to hide behind there, so that's it. We're gonna go try a different spot.
Kyle and I are headed out. Had a great day today. Close encounter this morning. Had a great walk. It's nothing but a beautiful day out here, so we're back at it tomorrow.
So we were watching the footage back from this morning, and we didn't have any audio. Both mics died, so that kind of stinks. But you can see what happened on the film there. Just shot low, hit that shoulder, absolutely no penetration. So that bolt just walked off. So we're back at it. Can't give up. So we're heading to a new spot right now. So. Moose. They old moose beast. Let's wake up the Newfie. Absolutely beautiful animals around every corner. Made a comment earlier about that's why you come to Newfie. Amazing animals. That bull was pretty awesome. We're gonna be back here first thing in the morning. Up to the top of the lookout. The bull that we came in here after that we saw last night was right here with a cow. They bolted. Ran off a couple hundred yards and left. That's probably about it for this week.
Well, that wraps up an exciting week here in Newfoundland. Just an absolutely amazing experience. We saw 8 or 9 good bull moose. I got a shot at one,
didn't hit it good, but then we got on another giant last night, and it was just an absolutely amazing experience. We can't wait to get back here up at Conne River Outfitting, and just absolutely phenomenal. Can't explain, you know, what we were a part of this week. It was just absolutely amazing. So